25 years now, NAFTA has been hurting working people.
Not a day goes by that I don't think about the shuttered plants, about the lives that were destroyed.
This new agreement that gets negotiated, we're going to live with it for a long time.
We're tired of these stinky, crappy agreements that work against us.
I saw thousands of people without a job. They lost their homes. There were suicides.
If it wasn't for this shit, those jobs would still be here.
Will you support us on the rewrite of NAFTA? Will you help us get a NAFTA that's worthy of the American worker, the American public, and the American economy?